and she left me with a broken heart. She fooled me twice and it's all my fault. She cut too deep, now she left me scarred. Now there's so many thoughts going through my brain, and now I'm taking these shots like it's moving.
This is ridiculous. Hold on.
No, this is bad.
She is Mrs. Close.
As most of you know that watch my videos, Cincinnati is absolutely stupid with weather. So right now, I don't even need a jacket. So I'm going to take the opportunity not to wear one. Of course, she's going to be wearing her Thor and a matching sock. I see it. I see it. I personally don't count ramen as food, but whatever. It gives us some type of energy. Sodium's great.
Yeah. Do you see shark?
I don't see any shark. Shark fruit snacks. And you can only get the fruits shark ones, can't you? I mean, you can't do Scooby-Doo?
Scooby-Doo's 219.
So? Whoever said that the battery juice to this camera is completely right, because I've had it on for literally 40 minutes or so, and it's already down to the last bar.
Get out of here.
Look at our healthy food selection. Pierogies, oh my god, I was about to say something, and I was just like, I noticed you're grabbing pierogies. I just want me to like you, just buy me some pierogies. I see one. It's hiding. I need some barbecue sauce. Stuff is the absolute best, but what do I want?
All right, this works.
I'm gonna be honest with you guys for a second. I don't even know why I'm taking you here, because this is like shopping with your parents, and no one wants to do that.
$2.
Buy it. Okay, she pointed this out. Who would want to drink this? Spicy.
Spicy.
So I'm going to Ollie's, and guess where this one's going?
Hell!
To class!
To hell!
She's going to class.
It's a proper noun.
Alright, let's go. Giving you all that I am, I'm doing the best that I can. We're here. Bro, we're trying some flips. There's nothing else to do. Yeah, that was tight. So, it turns out I can't ride Ollie's at the moment, so I'm not gonna let that get me down. I'm gonna go to Florence right now, ride in the rain, because why not? All right, just made it to Florence, and it doesn't look that half bad, so I think we're actually gonna ride a little bit. Thank you.
I'm sad now.
Lauren!
Ah!
The what for you? Okay.
Ah!
Drinky! Don't drink it! No! No drinky!
You can get new water!
I'm gonna pour out a whole new water.
You can just fill it back up, you dingus. It's good cold water.
Did you hear that?
No.
Did you hear that?
No, what did you do?
I fucking did it!
Organization.
Sorry, Luna. I mean, Ellie.
Organization.
As you guys might have seen in the beginning of the video, I have a new baby. Sorry, Lauren. She's not very happy about the purchase either. What? Anyway, just a quick little... Hey, there's some Thor socks I was talking about earlier. Ew! Ew!
You know why it's wet?
Why?
Because I spilled water on the floor.
I don't know. Anyway, no, I bought the iPhone 10, and it is absolutely amazing. I love it. I don't know why on camera it shows the flashing up there. But, no, I freaking love this phone. I love it so much. I had the normal iPhone 7, and the camera quality was absolutely terrible. Until I got this phone. So, yeah, this thing shoots in 4K, which you can see right here. It is amazing, really sharp. And also, the photos. Photo of the flowers on my table, like, if you can see how sharp the details are, you can even see how much cat hair there is on the table. No, I absolutely love this phone. It's so, so nice. And it's totally worth it. I think it's worth it. I got the wooden case to go with it from Platinum. In a black pop socket, of course, because I'm addicted now. I got the space gray one, so I don't know if the surgical steel outsides are the same on the white one or whatever they call that one, but it's like a black chrome look, and then the back is, of course, space gray, but you can't see that. Sorry, this video is so absolutely random in every single way. There's like 5 different sections of the video of me doing different things, but yeah, iPhone 10, stupid outside Florence clips, and us going grocery shopping. So, I'll see you on the next one. Next one is going to be a lot more well put together from music and editing and clips, everything. It's going to be 10 times better because today, totally not planned at all from the start. So, I will see you all in the next one. Say goodbye, Luna. Goodbye, Lampy.